second. And Daniel Sedin dives to take that pass. Now centers, here's Burrows. He shoots, scores! Alex Burrows after the extra effort by Daniel Sedin, and the Canucks have their second goal.
Well, and as you were saying, a little life, chip away, and then in the third period, put yourself in a position where you can come back. And you have been the comeback kids. And what a play by Daniel Sedin to dive and control. Not just to knock it down, and then Alex Burrows with the shot off the post. Shot posted in.
Edler was trying to spring Daniel free. That didn't work, but he innovated, and Burrows now has a career high in goals, eclipsing the 28 he scored last year.